I'm Dr. Jasmine Marcelin. I'm an infectious disease physician at University of Nebraska Medical Center in Omaha, Nebraska. I am a West Indian native and I'm a Black woman in medicine. And I wanted to tell you why it's important for us to have more women in medicine and more specifically, more Black women in medicine. As a young girl growing up in the Caribbean, I looked around and I saw people that looked like me in all manners of leadership positions. My physician was a woman who had brown skin like myself. The prime minister of our country was a woman who had brown skin like myself. And it never occurred to me while I was a child growing up that it would be difficult for me to be a physician or that for some reason people would treat me differently because I'm a Black woman. When I moved to the United States, I recognized that this was not the same and that there were many young kids that were like myself who were growing up and thinking about becoming physicians that were being told, or it was something that was assumed that they would never become a physician just because they were women or because they were women of color. As I moved through my career, I realized that there is a space for me to speak up about this, and I wanted to share with everyone, first of all, how amazing it is to be a woman in medicine, to be a Black woman in medicine, to be able to be that face of inspiration for people that look like me, for young girls who look like me. But more importantly, when I get to see my patients and my patients are appreciative of the fact that I am like them, that they know that I know where they come from, they know that I know that their experiences are valid, that being a Black woman in medicine means so much more to them, that is one of the best feelings in the world. There are not enough women in leadership positions in medicine in general. There are not enough Black women in leadership positions. There are not enough Black women in general in medicine. And one of my goals and personal missions has been to be that change for anybody else that I see so that I can help to inspire young women who want to be in medicine. So if you're thinking about being in medicine, you're thinking about taking the leap and jumping into medical studies, and you're wondering whether or not you can be a doctor, know that you can, because there are lots of women out here who look just like me and just like you, who have proven that being a woman in medicine, being a Black woman in medicine, is amazing. Good luck.